November 21st, 2016, about 1 hour ago, my wife called me in here. Lucy's lost her eyesight. Move, get back. She has diabetes and she's losing her eyesight. And now she basically can't see and she's scared. There's my Lucy, I got you on video here. Get you a video here, Lucy Lou. Yeah, it's a good girl. She's scared and she's trying to get used to things out here now.
A little bit, leave her alone.
Well, they were all standby when she was sitting, just smelling her.
It's okay, Lucy. I wonder if I should give her some honey, you think? I mean, she's acting all weak and everything.
Well,
too. That's not normal.
Use my coffee teaspoon that I use. Put that with honey. So now for the next 3 years, 4 years, 5 years maybe, be picking her up and carrying her everywhere so she can get down until she gets used to walking with no sight. She hears the sounds, get used to the smell. Wow, what happened to all the honey?
Oh, I had some of it. There's a half a bottle here. It's just hard to get out because it's cold. Here, Lucy. Oh, she stuck her face right in it. That's a good girl.
Yeah, it's got to be the stress. My tooth is starting to come back little by little. I'm going to try not to talk now.
Come on, you want to go in? Come over here. Come over here.
Lucy was born around January 2004, I believe it was.
That's a good girl.
Why is this slow?
Come on, Lucy.
Oops, hey.
Come on. This way. Lucy, come on.
Go to Mommy.
Lucy, come here, sweetheart. Mister.
Go on.
I'll get her.
Here comes Lucy. Go on, Lucy.
Come on, Lucy. Come on, girl.
Good girl.
There you go.
Okay.